And how was your meal today, ma'am? Go to each table and tell them about your satisfactory experience.
I don't really have time to do that. Perhaps I will mention it.
Hold on a second. That's me corkboard. It's for all me memos.
I'm gonna loiter, but now I think I'll get a Krabby Patty.
Hey, everybody. I mean, the community.
Oh, I really hope you...
See, Mr. Krabs? The community bulletin board is a good thing.
Yes.
What are you shrinking about?
Nothing, I just love to...
When I eat at the Krusty Krab, all I get is a dark, empty feeling inside.
Whoa, whoa, dude, what's with the censorship? The community bulletin board is for everybody. You can't just take something down because you think...
Star 7, I'm so sorry you had a less than stellar experience at the Krusty Krab, and we promise to do better in future. Signed, this dumb blurted, signed guy beside you 3.
Huh? Paper! Pencils, paper!
I want to express the worst side of myself.
Only I could figure out who this P-Star 7 is.
Hello!
Hey.
But I wasn't com...
P-Star 7 is cool because he's anonymous.
But you have to agree that he keeps it real. He's a true hero for our troubled times.
Well... No, it's not round enough. Maybe just a little off the edge here. Now it's smaller than that one!
Because I don't care.
His vituperative hyperbole has certainly diminished your credibility.
Oh, why did you have to say that? You may be handsome, handsome lad 42, but you're very mean.
Register!
How much are there?
I brought a bag lunch.
Wait a second. That's not true.
Hey, it's on the board.
And the board is never...
What's wrong?
It's his P-Star 7. He's been saying terrible things about me and the Krusty Krab.
Oh, my stomach was dark and empty, and he was hungry for more.
No, a master of acid wit like P-Star 7 would never express...
Maybe he just thought it was funny. And when he said that Krabby Patties taste like old baseball...
I don't know who this P-Star 7 is, but he's brilliant.
Mr. Krabs, the grill's gone cold.
Nobody's ordering, son. It's that cursed corkboard. I'm gonna take it.
You smell.
One of your eyes is too big.
Like it was drawn by a brine shrimp. Oh, Daddy!
Yokels, understand, I'm working here, ironically.
Oh, sure you are. P-Star 7 has...
Can't you see what's happened? This bulletin board has become a bullying board. Oh, P-Star 7 is bringing out the worst in everybody. I'd like to send him a message to find out who this P-Star 7 is. Gentlemen, I propose a stakeout. Negatory. Pineapple 1 to Delicate Flower. Come in, Delicate Flower.
Shh. Maintain radio silence. Wait a minute. I see something.
Surprise, P-Star 7! Patrick, you're P-Star 7?
Well, that's what my...
When you said that Krabby Patties reminded you of old baseball gloves, you really meant that they gave you the feeling of your carefree youth.
Well, I'm still angry, and I need something to calm me down.
Ooh, this knitting circle ought to do the trick.
Pineapple 1 to knit mama. Can I needle you for a little more yarn?